Welcome to the Fix Sleep Bedtime Stories Channel, your sanctuary for relaxation, meditation, and a peaceful sleep. Immerse yourself in the soothing embrace of sleep-inducing tales, carefully crafted to transport you to mysterious lands. Let the gentle rain and serene sounds of nature accompany you on this journey to relaxation. Say goodbye to restless nights and welcome the embrace of a restful sleep with our magical sleep stories. So, let the tale begin. The Journey of the Gentle Spring Wind. Chapter 1, The Sleepless Night. In the heart of the spring season, Princess Isabella found herself ensnared by an unusual restlessness. Beneath the moon's silver glow, the castle slept, bathed in serenity. But within the princess's chamber, an eerie stillness prevailed. Sleep eluded her, slipping through her grasp like the finest silk. Resting upon a bed adorned with intricately embroidered pillows, and draped in the softest linens, Isabella tossed and turned, grappling with the elusive embrace of dreams. Outside her window, the night whispered secrets only the moonlight could comprehend. It was in this quiet struggle that a profound realization took root within the princess. The need to embark on a journey, a quest for the elusive, gentle spring wind, a benevolent spirit said to reside atop the distant azure peak. As the castle slept in blissful ignorance, Isabella donned a cloak adorned with delicate silver embroidery, slipped through corridors shrouded in shadows, and emerged into the crisp night air. Her steps were guided by an inexplicable yearning, a call from the depths of the silent night that resonated with her sleep-deprived soul. The moon bathed the landscape in an ethereal glow as Isabella ventured into the kingdom's outskirts. The night sky, adorned with stars like diamonds strewn across velvet, seemed to shimmer with anticipation. Her senses heightened. The princess felt the cool breeze whispering secrets of the impending journey that lay ahead. The journey began in solitude, but Isabella's heart danced with an unfamiliar rhythm, a melody of curiosity and determination. She traversed through castle gardens adorned with blossoms, their perfume sweetening the night air. As she left the familiar grounds behind, the landscape transformed into a symphony of nature, where the rustling leaves and nocturnal creatures became the chorus to her silent thoughts. Through the enchanted woods she ventured, the trees weaving a canopy of whispers above her. Luminescent flowers illuminated her path, offering a surreal spectacle that seemed plucked from a dream. The woods embraced her with an otherworldly warmth, and though shadows lurked in every corner, the princess pressed forward, unyielding in her quest for the gentle spring wind. In the heart of the enchanted woods, she encountered a hidden glade where mystical creatures convened beneath the moon's watchful eye. The air hummed with an enchanting melody, and fireflies twirled around her, leaving trails of luminescence. The creatures, guardians of the woods, revealed cryptic hints about the mountain's secrets, encouraging Isabella to continue her ascent. As the night unfolded, she entered a realm of cottages, bathed in the soft glow of moonbeams. These cottages of whispers housed wise beings who spoke in riddles, their words carrying the weight of ancient knowledge. conversations with these ethereal guardians left Isabella both enlightened and perplexed. But she embraced the ambiguity, allowing the mysteries to unravel organically. The journey through blossoming orchards brought a new dimension to Isabella's quest. The blossoms, illuminated by the moon's silvery touch, seemed to sway in harmony with the approaching breeze. The orchards murmured tales of the wind's origin. And with every step, Isabella felt the breeze caressing her face, a tantalizing hint of the gentle spring wind drawing near. As the princess ventured deeper into the night, she pondered the significance of her quest. The sleepless night had birthed a transformative journey, and though exhaustion tugged at the edges of her consciousness, a newfound energy surged within her veins. With every stride, she embraced the unknown, eager to unravel the enigma of the gentle spring wind and bring the elusive tranquility it promised to her restless heart. Chapter 2: Enchanted Woods. Isabella's journey through the enchanted woods unfolded like a vivid tapestry, each step unveiling layers of wonder and enchantment. The towering trees seemed to lean in, their ancient branches forming a celestial archway that beckoned her deeper into their embrace. Moonlight filtered through the leaves, casting a kaleidoscope of shadows upon the mossy ground. As the princess ventured forth, luminescent flowers greeted her, opening their petals in a synchronized dance. The air became a symphony of whispers, each rustle of leaves and bird call adding to the ethereal melody. Isabella felt the heartbeat of the woods sync with her own, guiding her through this sylvan realm. In the heart of the enchanted woods, the princess stumbled upon a hidden glade bathed in the soft glow of moonbeams. Here, mystical creatures gathered, their forms obscured by the dappling light. Fireflies flitted around the glade like radiant spirits, casting an otherworldly glow upon the assembly. The creatures, guardians of the woods, acknowledged Isabella's presence with a harmonious hum that resonated through the glade. Each creature bore the essence of the enchanted woods, beings of ethereal beauty and wisdom, connected to the very fabric of the natural world. The assembly unfolded like a grand fable. The eldest of the creatures, a majestic stag with antlers adorned in luminescent blossoms, stepped forward. Its eyes, ageless and profound, met Isabella's gaze. Without words, the stag communicated the essence of her quest, revealing that the path to the gentle spring wind lay through trials and revelations within the heart of the woods. Guided by the stag's silent wisdom, Isabella pressed on, the enchanted woods metamorphosing with each step. Trees became storytellers, their bark etched with ancient tales, and the ground beneath her feet seemed to pulse with the heartbeat of the forest. As she traversed through a meandering path, the air thickened with the scent of blooming flowers, and the very atmosphere vibrated with an unseen magic. A chorus of unseen creatures serenaded her, their voices creating an auditory kaleidoscope that resonated through the woods. Isabella reached a clearing adorned with iridescent mushrooms that glowed softly in the moonlight. Within this mystical circle, the boundaries between the earthly and the magical blurred. A spring, crystal clear and cool, emerged from the heart of the clearing. Its waters carrying ancient secrets. With a sense of reverence, Isabella approached the spring. As she dipped her hands into the water, visions unfolded before her eyes. Visions of the azure peak, its majestic silhouette crowned by the spirit she sought. The gentle spring wind, it seemed, was an integral part of the mountain, entwined with its essence. In the enchanted woods, time flowed differently, and Isabella felt as though she had become part of a timeless dance. Creatures unseen flitted in and out of her peripheral vision, their presence felt rather than seen. She sensed the woods responding to her quest, guiding her with a natural compass that surpassed the limits of mortal understanding. As the night deepened, Isabella continued her journey through the ever-shifting woods. The stag's guidance echoed in her heart, a compass directing her towards the culmination of her quest. The azure peak and the elusive, gentle spring wind that dwelled upon its summit. The enchanted woods, having woven its magic around her, whispered promises of revelations and trials that awaited her ascent. The princess, now intricately linked to the mysteries of the forest, pressed forward with a renewed sense of purpose, eager to uncover the secrets that lay ahead on her captivating odyssey. Chapter 3. Cottages of Whispers. Leaving the enchanted woods behind, Isabella's journey took an unforeseen turn as the path led her into a realm of quaint cottages scattered beneath the embrace of ancient trees. Each cottage, adorned with ivy-clad walls and moss-covered roofs, seemed to emanate an ageless wisdom. The night air was infused with the gentle fragrance of blooming jasmine as Isabella approached the first cottage. Its wooden door creaked open, revealing a warm glow within. The princess hesitated for a moment before stepping into a realm untouched by the passage of time. Inside, the cottage unfolded like a forgotten library of dreams, shelves lined with dusty tomes stretched towards the ceiling, and the air held the scent of parchment and secrets long held in silence. Sitting by a flickering candle, an elderly figure with silver hair and eyes that sparkled like starlight looked up, acknowledging Isabella's presence with a knowing smile. "I have been expecting you, Princess Isabella," the wise guardian of the cottage spoke, his voice a melodic whisper that resonated with ages past. "You seek the gentle spring wind, and your journey is destined to unfold through the trials and wisdom held within these cottages." Isabella listened intently as the guardian explained that the cottages were waypoints on her quest, each one holding a fragment of the knowledge necessary to understand the essence of the elusive spirit. With the flick of his hand, he summoned a mystical map that detailed the cottages' interconnected nature, forming a celestial constellation guiding her through the night. As Isabella traversed from one cottage to the next, she encountered beings of ethereal wisdom, each eager to impart their knowledge. In the cottage of echoing whispers, a celestial being spoke in riddles that echoed through the walls, revealing the interconnectedness of the enchanted woods and the azure peak. The cottage of timeless tapestries unfolded a panorama of woven tales, depicting the spirits that once roamed the ancient lands, and the cottages of fading shadows unveiled the secrets of the delicate balance between light and darkness. Isabella absorbed the revelations like a sponge, each piece of knowledge aligning like stars in her mind. As she progressed, the princess began to sense the interconnected web of her surroundings. The mystical map she carried resonated with the cottages, glowing softly with every revelation. The night itself seemed to be her guide, orchestrating a symphony of wisdom that echoed through the cottage's halls. In the Cottage of Whispers, Isabella encountered a room filled with shimmering mirrors that reflected not her physical form, but the essence of her spirit. The mirrors whispered tales of self-discovery, urging her to embrace vulnerability and confront the shadows within. With each revelation, the mirrors became clearer, and Isabella found herself connecting with the core of her being. As the princess moved from one cottage to another, the guardians offered her gifts, artifacts of ancient power, and talismans resonating with the energy of the enchanted woods. These gifts were not mere trinkets, but keys, unlocking the barriers that separated her from the summit of Azure Peak and the gentle spring wind. The journey through the Cottages of Whispers tested not only Isabella's knowledge, but also her resilience. The wisdom bestowed upon her came not in the form of answers, but as enigmatic puzzles that begged unraveling. Through trials of the mind and soul, she learned that true understanding came not from seeking definite conclusions, but from embracing the fluidity of knowledge, much like the ever-shifting nature of the enchanted woods. With each cottage left behind, Isabella felt a profound transformation taking root within her. The wisdom gathered became a tapestry, interwoven with the fabric of her being. The celestial map glowed with an intensified brilliance, guiding her towards the culmination of her quest. As the night continued its silent dance, Isabella pressed on, the Cottages of Whispers fading into the background. The path ahead unfolded, and the princess, now armed with the knowledge of the ancients, stepped into the awaiting mysteries of the next chapter in her captivating odyssey. Chapter 4, Blossoming Orchards. Exiting the ethereal realm of the Cottages of Whispers, Princess Isabella emerged into a realm bathed in the soft glow of moonlight. The air was thick with the scent of blooming flowers, and a gentle breeze carried with it a symphony of whispers from the enchanted woods. The transition from the cottages to the blossoming orchards felt like stepping into a dream within a dream. The orchards opened up in front of her, a captivating view of flowers in different states of bloom. The delicate petals crunched under Isabella's feet as she continued walking, emitting a light scent that wafted through the air like a veil. With every stride, the bloom's otherworldly glow became stronger as the moon's silvery shine covered them. The blossoms seemed to respond to Isabella's presence, their colors shifting and swirling as if dancing to an invisible melody. The path through the orchards was not linear, but a whimsical journey guided by the whims of the breeze. Each turn brought the princess closer to the heart of the orchards, where the elusive, gentle spring wind was said to reside. The air began to stir with a gentle breeze, a precursor to the presence of the spirit she sought. Isabella's senses heightened as the fragrance of blossoms intensified, and she could feel the subtle caress of the wind on her face. The orchards seemed alive, a sentient entity attuned to the approaching convergence of nature and magic. In the midst of the orchards, Isabella discovered a serene pool surrounded by weeping willows, their tendrils gently dipping into the water. Moonlight danced on the surface, creating ripples that carried with them the whispers of the orchard's secrets. As she approached the pool, the reflections seemed to morph, revealing glimpses of the azure peak and the silhouette of the elusive spirit. The gentle spring wind remained elusive, but its presence was felt in the rustling leaves and the harmonious rustle of the blossoms. Isabella could sense that the spirit was aware of her presence, orchestrating a dance that merged the realms of reality and enchantment. Guided by an invisible force, Isabella continued through the blossoming orchards. The blossoms seemed to converse in a language only the wind comprehended, their petals unfurling intricate stories of times long past and destinies yet to unfold. Each step brought her closer to the heart of the orchards, where a celestial convergence awaited. The moon hung low in the sky, casting long shadows that danced across the orchards like ethereal waltzers. Isabella could feel the energy building, a palpable anticipation that tingled in the air. The orchards, a living canvas painted with the brushstrokes of moonlight and blossoms, set the stage for the culmination of her quest. As the princess approached the heart of the orchards, she felt a magnetic pull towards a majestic tree at the center. Its branches reached towards the sky, adorned with blossoms that shimmered like stars. Beneath the tree lay a circle of petals, arranged in a celestial pattern that mirrored the night sky. Isabella stepped into the circle, and a gentle hum emanated from the ground beneath her. The air seemed to still as if nature itself held its breath. In that sacred moment, the blossoming orchards revealed their true purpose, to serve as a gateway to the ethereal realm where the gentle spring wind awaited. The wind began to swirl, carrying with it the essence of the orchards and the ancient wisdom gathered from the cottages of whispers. Isabella closed her eyes, surrendering to the enchantment that enveloped her. The blossoms, now luminescent with the magic of the wind, showered her with petals, creating a celestial cascade that whispered tales of the journey thus far. In the dance of blossoms and wind, Isabella felt a presence beside her, the gentle spring wind, an ephemeral silhouette bathed in moonlight. The spirit spoke not in words, but in sensations. A gentle touch that conveyed the tranquility of a breeze caressing the leaves. As the night embraced the culmination of Isabella's odyssey, the gentle spring wind imparted its essence to her. It whispered secrets of balance and harmony, of the interconnectedness of all things, and the cyclical nature of life. Isabella absorbed the teachings like a sponge, the wisdom sinking into her very core. The moon, now at its zenith, witnessed the profound exchange between princess and spirit. The blossoming orchards, having fulfilled their purpose, seemed to shimmer with approval. As the wind gradually dissipated, Isabella found herself standing alone beneath the majestic tree, bathed in the afterglow of celestial revelation. With a newfound serenity in her heart, Princess Isabella stepped away from the heart of the blossoming orchards. The ethereal journey was far from over, but the knowledge gained and the communion with the gentle spring wind had set the stage for the chapters yet to unfold. As she ventured into the night, the orchards whispered tales of gratitude, and the moon cast its radiant gaze upon the princess, who had danced with the wind and blossoms, marking the completion of a chapter and the beginning of a transcendental adventure.